First, the same number here, 4. 4 multiplied by which number is nearest to 58, but not greater? 4 multiplied by 15 is 60. 60 is greater, therefore 14. 4 multiplied by 14 is 56 is not greater, therefore 58 minus 56 is 2. Can be simplified because can be divided by the same number, divided by 2. 2 divided by 2 is 1, 4 divided by 2 is 2. Finished.